Well, Poplar Avenue in Germantown was a mess this morning, shut down in both directions. Police say a semi truck was leaving the Millstone Nursery when it snapped a low-hanging power line. That also pulled down a school speed zone sign and nearly snapped a traffic light pole. It took hours for MLGW crews to clear the road, and they did not respond to complaints that the utility had been notified weeks ago that the power line was hanging way too low. Poplar Avenue is back open tonight, however.